cannot launch GTA 5? We have you covered. Here are two ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First thing you can do is reinstall Rockstar Games Social Club. Type Control Panel in the Windows search box and click on the first option. Set View By to small or large icons. Click on Programs and Features and find Rockstar Games Social Club. Right click on it. Select Uninstall and click on Yes to confirm. Wait till the app gets uninstalled. Go to the GTA 5 game installation folder. Open the Redistributables folder. Right-click on the Social Club Setup file and select Run as Administrator. Now, you will have to install the program. Accept the license agreement and click on Install. Wait till the installation process completes. Then click on the Back button and you will find the GTA file installed. Find the GTA 5 launcher file and right-click on it. Select Properties and go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program in Compatibility for option. Select a Windows version. Next, check the box for the Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then on OK. Method 2. The next thing you can do is add the game in the antivirus's exclusion list. Press Windows plus I keys to open Windows settings. Click on Privacy and Security from the left panel. Then click on Windows Security. Under Protection Areas, click on Virus and Threat Protection. From Virus and Threat Protection section, click on Manage Settings option. Scroll down to reach the Exclusion section. Click on Add or Remove the Exclusion. Click on the Yes button to confirm. And next, click on Add an Exclusion. Choose Folder. Go to the installation location of the GTA 5. And click on Select Folder button. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.